Hi, my name is Christopher Denyer and I'm currently studying MSc Finance. So within the Lincoln Student Managed Investment Fund, I work as an analyst. So what I need to do is I select one company from our shortlisted companies, which is provided by our CEO. Or I can also choose a company which is outside the list, if I prefer one of those companies. And then what I need to do is produce an equity research report. So what this consists of is doing background reading on a company, such as looking at its business model, how it generates revenue, what are the risks of the company, and then I also look at current share prices, valuation ratios, such as price to book ratio, and I put this all onto the report on the front page. So you have the important information right on the front page for everyone to see. And then what I do is I look at the company and I analyze whether it's currently undervalued, overvalued, or at its fair value. And this is done by a variety of different methods, such as technical analysis, discounted cash flow evaluation, valuation ratios, and also comparative analysis. Once I've decided on the company, whether it's undervalued or overvalued, and then present this report to the CEO and the management team. And if I think it's currently undervalued and I would like to invest in the company, then what I do is we hold a meeting as a fund with all the members present, and I present it to the fund, and then we democratically vote on whether we should invest in the firm. If we all decide that the company is a good choice and that we should invest in the company, then what I next do is I present it to the board of advisors during the quarterly investment meeting. And then this is just to update the advisors on our next investment decisions. As a student coming from a science background, one of the reasons I wanted to join at LSMIF was because I wanted to develop strong foundational skills in finance and also supplement what I'm learning in the classroom and apply it in a practical sense. This is to increase my confidence in finance and also so I can kind of catch up with the other students in a way. So one of the things I enjoy about being a member of LSMIF is that I get to learn in a practical sense, which I find much more enjoyable and interesting than just learning straight from a textbook. And also one interesting thing that you notice when you do this is that a lot of the theories you find in textbooks, when you actually use them in real life, they do not hold true. And this is quite eye-opening when you haven't experienced that before. Also, due to hierarchical structure of the fund, it's a great environment for peer-to-peer learning. So when we all discuss our ideas together, we can learn a lot from each other. So maybe one person knows a lot about this technique and then they can teach other people the technique. So it's a great way to learn from each other. Also, it's a great way to develop presentation skills and soft skills, which are highly important for the world of work. So I think LSMIF will mainly help me in the future by showing future employers that have an active interest in finance. I don't just go to classroom and then do nothing outside of that. I have an actual genuine interest in finance, which I think is very important to employers because it makes you stand out a lot. And also because a lot of people, when they apply for jobs, they might have similar academic achievements. So if you don't have another activity outside of that to make you stand out, then it'll be very hard for you to get a job. So if you're thinking about joining LSMIF and you're interested in a career of finance, then it's a great idea to join LSMIF because you can learn a lot of practical skills and knowledge, which will help you in a future career, instead of just learning straight from a textbook, which would then be useless when you actually get a job. Also, it's a great way to meet other people who are interested in finance, and you can build a network together. So when you graduate, then you can still keep in touch and find out various different opportunities which you may not otherwise know about.